Sunday kind of love, a love to last past Saturday night. And I'd like to know, it's more than love at first sight. And I want a Sunday kind of love. Oh yeah, yeah. I want a love that's on the square. Can't seem to find.
Wow, I wish Teresa would have told me you guys were black. That would have saved an awkward moment.
Kind of like this one.
Yeah.
Welcome home, sweetheart.
Thanks,
Mom. I thought something was really wrong. Tilly said.
Oh, Tilly's behaving very strangely today. Would you like a cup of coffee?
No, thanks. I have a date to play golf with Monsignor Ryan. How are you? What's the matter? You having a chill?
No, darling, I'm fine.
Doctor, where are you practicing, in San Francisco? Sit down.
No, sir, I'm just here for one day.
Oh, where is your practice, Hawaii?
I'm not established in any one place. I'm tropical medicine, mostly in Africa.
Dad,
how are
you talking?
What?
Why did you do that?
I didn't start, Miss Nebby here did.
Simon's a good man. He has a good heart.
A good man, huh?
You put him on the spot.
You really think so?
What is your problem with him anyway, huh? Besides the fact, of course, that he's white.
You're gonna get in a heap of trouble talking to me like that. Can't nothing about that man being white. He's hot.
Yeah,
I think I forgot what love is until you and Simon showed up. Give that man another chance, daughter.
You'll never find. It'll take the end of all time. Someone who understands you like I do.
Where's not your mom?
I could probably find a million of reasons why we shouldn't be together. But you know what? I don't care.
I don't care either.
School, you're not getting off easy because you're talented. You work twice as hard. Now, I don't care how well you dance or how cute you are or how many colored tutus you have. If you don't give your academic subjects equal time, you're out.
For Coco, it's the stardom. For Ralph, it's a chance. For Leroy, it's survival. For Lisa, it's the dance.
Oh, no, this is our big chance, man. Don't you want success?
They've got nothing in common but a dream.
So you want to be
got talent. Yeah, let's see what we can do with it.
Juicy. A dream that one day the whole world will know their name.
Because I'm going to be a dancer. A good dancer. You know who says so? Me.
A dream of fame.
$40,000 a week,
I'll have a hit TV series. I'll have my face on the cover of TV Guide.
This is amazing.
You guys produce?
I'm actually working on a track right now.
Every teenager on this block wants to be the next rapper or singer.
Mom, I'm talented.
So special.
It's dedicated. You did.
Everything you want to change about yourself.
The time is right.
All the parts of yourself that you keep secret.
Don't be afraid to succeed.
It's your power. It's who you are.
it out, Dad. Why can't it be me?